authentic.
You can have the best staff in the business. It's still about the candidate. And to the point you made about the emails, I don't want to, we're going to move on, but I don't want to do so without saying this. She still has some explaining to do on that one to the Congress. I personally think it's inexcusable for somebody who is the keeper of government records. If you made the decision to keep those records on a private server in your home, you don't get to be the only person who decides this is the government's property, this is my property. You needed somebody with a clean set of eyes, independence to do
that.
She didn't. Here we go. We'll see what happens.
A lot of Iowa Democrats agree with you.
A lot of Iowa Democrats. Well, this will be part of the campaign, not just with the Republicans and the testimony to Congress, but we'll see. A lot more to talk about on Hillary's big day up.